No. No. That emote's garbage. No. Yeah, this thing is garbage. What skin will make the renegade emote scary? Nope. We already saw Peely. How about this one? I'm scared. I am 100% scared. Oh, no. No. Just no. I really don't want to get a copyright strike, but I want to make this video. Alright, guys. Imagine this. You're in the Death Star, and a stormtrooper actually hits you, and then you're on the ground in pain, and then they walk over you and then do this. Oh my gosh. No, I'm not doing it with Aquaman. I'm not. No. Roxette might actually fit. It might actually fit. It actually kind of fits. Alright, No, I've seen enough there. No.
Quiet. Ooh, do you know what might look good with it? Is Lynx. Nope.
I hope this doesn't scare me. Oh no. No, where is that skin?
Oh no.
Look in the lobby.
No, Lucas. Oh, that must hurt. He's hitting his hand with the hook. Just saying.
Oh, he just stabbed himself in the freaking head. That's not good.
Might look good.
The one in later.
Oh yeah, let's see with the Renegade Waiter. Okay, skins it actually works with. So far, I've seen rocks and then your aura. Let's see, does Sky work? Probably.
The teeny. Ooh, Maya.
Yeah, Sky works. Alright guys, we found something more scarier than the Caddis. I'm gonna get so many copyright strikes. Oh no.
Just what?
No, please don't.
Oh my god. No.
No.
Like, you can't do a single... You can't do a single boy skin with this. Well, maybe Fade. Let's see Fade.
The Prisoner.
No.
I am.
No, you aren't. I don't see you doing it. In the locker. I mean, the lobby.
I am.
Lucas. Ice what? King.
No.
Oh,
it's not that bad.
Let me see.
Cool.
This skin, actually, I think the clutch skin will actually work. I swear.
Nope, not even gonna. Look at that for me.
Yeah. Why did I even buy the clutch bundle? Why?
Look at my skin.
Oh, I know, I already did that. I got Lucas. I have the farmer skin.
Oh, creator skin?
Yeah. I'm scared right now. Oh.
Ooh, chick might be good.
Yeah, probably. Yep. Yeah, that'll work. That's gonna work.
It's a Charlie D'Amelio skin.
Look at mine.
I have the toy soldier of that.
Look at, let's check this.
Demi.
Nope. Oh. Demi would probably work, yeah. No. Lucas.
Oh no. Pat, why? Mahomes. Why?
No! Imagine at the Super Bowl. Why? Imagine at the Super Bowl.
Why?
No, I'm not even gonna watch the whole thing with the cactus.
Jewels.
Let's see.
No. Not gonna look at that for 2 seconds.
Kit.
Not that bad.
Okay, but seriously, what kind of program were you doing? Look at my skin.
Look at my skin.
Look at the one I'm gonna do. All right. That isn't bad. Andrew? You mean Andrew Bot? I don't know.
Yeah.
Ooh, maybe Singularity might actually work. Singularity could work. Let's see.
The tree. No.
I already tried it.
No. Santa? What are you doing?
Let's see here. Santa. Do it. Do it. I'm gonna try Santa. Catalyst. Oh wait, Catalyst might actually work. First stage,
never mind. Sky is Charlie D'Amelio's skin.
Catalyst might actually work. Technique. Yeah, Catalyst is okay. And she's wearing a mask, so Catalyst is ready for that social distancing.
So is Technique.
Oh no. I can't wait to get a...
Ooh, Spark Supreme? Nope.
Am I seriously going to make a 10-minute video? No, Lucas, don't. Just don't.
What? This is Addison Wade's skin.
Am I seriously going to make a 10-minute video on bad skins doing running?
Laguna?
Yeah, that one works, but look at me.
Oh, I already did that.
I didn't see it, so,
Bully Warrior? Why is the trunk moving so much?
Oh my, what the heck is wrong?
Oh my gosh.
Temp. Lucas.
How much my freaking trunk is moving? Jeez Louise.
Look at my skin.
I saw.
I'm scared.
renegade.
Imagine you're in the storm and you just see that. Oh yeah, aura looks works perfectly good.
Yeah, this is like Madison Beer's skin or something.
I don't know why, but I can see Star-Lord doing this.
I can't.
Let's see. Let's see if I...
Use Black Widow.
It's bad, but I can see it happening in a Marvel movie, I swear.
Iris.
Oh yeah, Iris would work. Yeah, Iris works perfectly. I'm getting tired of this emote now. I would never a fan of it anyway. What? Oh my gosh.
Fish Army, what are you doing?
Let's take the most serious skins and let's make one of the most serious skins. No, this is gonna be scary.
Midas. Tempest is serious.
Yeah. Let's see here.
He's smiling now.
Aquaman.
Are they with Cap too?
Yeah, Captain America's gonna be scary. Yeah, guys, I'm making a 10-minute and 1-second video about skins that don't look good with the Renegade emote so I can get that ad revenue. Yeah. Oh, no. No. Lucas?
I'm not gonna get ad revenue because you're gonna get copyrighted.
I know, exactly. I don't even have ads.
I know. Gold Midas.
I talk Fortnite. Well, this one actually might work. Wild actually might work. I swear.
I have that.
I do. For the V-Bucks. It looks okay. Honestly, looks okay.
The yellow jacket might do good with her.
Let's see. Let me see.
Wait, you have the yellow jacket?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do you have it?
No.
Oh, let me see. Andrew buys all these $5 bundles, so... I don't know. You're gonna have to watch the video. I don't really know if it fits or not. Okay. No, I'm not even gonna test. I'm doing it. I'm doing Turk. F in the chat for my eyes.
What about the old man version? Oh no.
No. I'm gonna try Journey. I'm gonna try Journey. Will it work? First style, and I'll do second style too. Alright, Journey's okay with it. It does not work with a single male skin though. I don't know, does TNT no work? No, Lucas, no. Oompa Loompa time. It's Oompa Loompa time.
I already did that.
I'm not sure, see. Oompa Loompa.
It is... X-Lord!
I already tried X-Lord.
It's not that bad.
No, but without the vest.
I know. Luna without the vest.
I don't know. So yeah, guys, that's gonna be the end of this. Probably not. Let's see. I'm trying to think of skins you have. Carbide. Do Carbide right now.
Jeez, okay.
That's gonna be scary.
And also,